What? What? You want to go there? Hey, you guys.
Stay out of this.
Back off! Why are you doing favors for a cheerleader, and what is she doing for you?
It's not what you think.
I'm coming over there. You didn't tell me she was 9.
You didn't give me a chance.
Is it Splitsville for Beck and Jade?
Beck and I aren't splitting up.
Well.
Dude.
Kidding.
Beck and I are not Splitsville.
Well.
Is there something you want to talk about?
So I have to keep it plugged in all the time.
Just get a new phone.
Don't give her advice.
I was just...
Well, don't!
Man, you make me happy.
I think I've learned something about myself.
I just think I like dating a girl who fights back. A girl who's got strong opinions and a big mouth. Because it's not easy. Easy's boring.
You are amazing. You know that?
Is that Alyssa Vaughn? If Beck wants to date that, I hope he has tons of fun with it.
The world needs to see who you really are. Because you're awesome.
Oh, who wants pie?
Head feels dizzy.
I know what'll make you feel better. Kiss me.
Let's do it. Why can't you?
What, you need Tori around to have a good time? Is that your point?
Hey! You're lucky to have Beck. Don't be such a gank.
I can't believe how jealous you get.
Oh, well, I'd like a boyfriend who other girls don't stare at all the time.
How is it my fault girls stare at me?
You could look worse if you wanted to.
I didn't know you'd have other passengers.
Sometimes girls just show up at my house and ask for rides to school. Does anyone have any gum?
I do. I have gum. He wants gum.
Stop it. That's okay. I got it. Custom.
Get your hands off my boyfriend's head.
I'm glad Jade and I broke up. I can't remember the last time she did one nice thing for me.
She didn't get you anything for your birthday?
She got me a can of lemonade.
Aren't you two having a fun time eating Raisin Bran together? Just be careful now, Mr. British Man. Because who knows what terrible things might happen to you if that continues.
I'm sick of this.
You know, you don't have to help.
Don't
push. What? Oh, hey, you might be making it worse, actually.
Why are you rubbing my boyfriend? Get away from him.
Relax.
Explain this. That's you and Alyssa Vaughn.
We're just friends.
And how did Jade react?
Jade was cool with it. She threw a rock at me.
Could someone please take me to a car door so I can slam my face in it?
I have a car.
You guys, please smell this boy's hair. Oh, baby.
Why can't we kiss?
Because of Jade.
Wait, since when are you and Jade friends? She took your hamburger. She just rubbed it against her bare foot.
Kat thinks we're a perfect couple.
Kat, are Jade and I a perfect couple?
Don't answer that.
Answer it. Come on.
You come on.
Well, you made Kat faint. Alyssa Vaughn is just a friend. Because you and I date, I can't be friends with other girls.
You can be friends with ugly girls.
If you were my girlfriend.
Oh, great way to start the question.
Aren't we supposed to take a left up here?
Leave him alone.
He knows what he's doing.
You don't own Beck. Grunch.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.